Alrighty. I love how nobody knows Quidditch exists except for while I'm actively doing the Quidditch quests. I mean, you could always attempt to assist us, dude. Oh, how soon is the match? It's funny they saved it for last. Are we talking about the same game? You beat him once. Cardio. So everyone talk about the reasons why they like Quidditch? Why do you like Quidditch, Bean? I just love hitting people in the face with bludgers, especially if it causes permanent extreme damage. Oh. Be a pawn, Autumn, be a. No, wait. That's a good question, actually. Friendship?
Hey.
Yeah, totally. Don't I always? I imagine Quidditch players would come up with the most unconventional training means ever. So that must be saying something. Ah! What? What? Oh, no, nothing. I thought you were gonna hit on me or something crazy. Oh, this isn't a side quest, Autumn. Oh, phew. The blood and violence, the post-game victory riots, the post-game failure riots. Yeah, this is a bad habit. It's getting kind of disturbing. He has a spell on him. Whenever he detects someone speaking Quidditch, he is able to immediately apparate to that exact position. He's actually very powerful. Oh, good. Especially if your team is losing. So, otherwise, I have the worst job ever. War paint! Face paint, kid! As both their faces are completely plastered in paint. It can have an emotional effect, and emotional effects can be very powerful. Except our colors are green, so we can't have like blood and stuff. Painting our faces would be stupid. Okay, Autumn. Okie dokie. Really exciting. What if we never figure it out? Then we're never practicing again. Oh, shoot. I dismiss you. Now I'm rethinking this decision. No. So maybe that's the first step. Give you all names and tell them to the fans. Mean, if we had like a thing where we sat at a table and people could ask questions and we'd answer them, yeah, that sounds pretty ridiculous. Who would even do that? I mean, I always go. Oh, there. Oh. Huh. Nowhere else? Nowhere else? Okay. Nope. Don't hurt yourself. Autumn, what is this? This is very strange. They're all partying and having fun. Having fun? Yes, Sky. That's what they're doing.
Wow. Fascinating.
Sure, why not? Never enough excitement. You're talking to the girl who risks her life on a regular basis for less. Oh dear. Also helps tear it apart. I'll never forget almost getting hit by my first bludger. I guess revenge is as good a motivation as any. Guys, I have an issue. I was going for extra energy, and the painting with the oranges isn't here anymore. What happened to it? Who are we playing again? No, friendship. Oh yeah, let's go and make it. What? Okay. Oh well.
Oh, it's time to go. Oh hey, you're here. Poor guy. Being the team captain and all. Yes. You showed up every once in a while to talk, and that's it. Oh, through prayer and support? I've also been following you guys around from the shadows. So you've been stalking us? That? No. If I wasn't ready, I wouldn't be here. What is she talking about? I don't know, but she's so animated, I'm into it. Nuh-uh. Well, I guess I knew this was coming. Oh no, let's not have wine about bellyache. It's just okay, here we go. Wait, why did it take us this long to decide? We probably should have done this as soon as Orion got hurt. Does this mean I can use the prefect's bathroom without getting in trouble? Oh, that's what we're playing. What if we did the final house cup against Hufflepuff? Okie dokie, here we go. Maybe. The only matches anyone ever cares about in the game! Gryffindor versus Slytherin. Maybe don't mention that. Well, that didn't take long. Anything less than perfection is failure. We've lost the game! Nope, lost the game!
Okay.
Come on, Chasers, on my team. What are you doing? Now, at this point, don't tell them ahead of time what my plan is, dude. Now, at this point, I could totally just fail all these and make sure we just barely win, but. We're gonna murder Gryffindor, is what we're gonna do. They stole the Thimblerig Shuffle! Well, we're off to a great start. That was a curveball. Like, it literally curved down. Sorry, Professor McGonagall. I'm sorry, we're just so amazing. Look at that. Failure. Look at that. Failure. Our seeker finally got around to catching the snitch. A significant lead. Professor McGonagall's not happy.
Helping others is a total reward.
Yay!
Now what?
At least one day in 12 hours, and that's assuming they don't even give me another one of these pointless things to do. Well, if it's March, then probably I won't be getting any more Valentine's ones, but seriously.